this.
A cake.
Well, if it don't have no dang icing, I don't want it. What's in the middle? Oh no, this is a big old
cornbread. Okra, fucking tree.
This feel like Bean Boozled. I need y'all ass whooped. I just want y'all.
Oh, for fucking three. The blood, yeah. She fell in love with the blood. She fell in love with the blood, yeah. She fell in love. She hate the way I'm living. I can't help it. No, I'm out here hitting licks and moving weight. I'm living selfish. I just focus on that money. Trying to get that pack up.
Who do you think you are? Okay. Anyway. What's up, Blazing Babes? We back with another video. And as you can see in the description, we are doing another snack crate. We don't know where we got this from. This one is a surprise. And yeah. Wait, I'm going to introduce you a different way. Okay, y'all. So, me and Dewan are... We're going back to our other channel. D&T World. Stop flexing. Golly. We're going back to our other channel. And it's going to be called D&T World. Go ahead. I know you want to say something.
I don't want to say nothing.
That wasn't a good introduction for you?
Yeah.
It was?
I just don't know who the one is.
We're not going to do this every time. Okay? KGM is real. I have him doing a video with me again. If y'all don't know who he is by now, okay? That's who he is. Who does he think he is with you fucking grill?
That's your bitch ass.
His AirPods, he's pissing me off. Okay. You wanna?
Hey, look, man, my heart is closing line dropping.
Yeah, let him know.
They got my business put in my name, so be on the lookout. Be Facts. Ready. We coming.
Facts. Oh, before I actually open this. My boutique is coming out. We've all got some businesses. He got his Heartless clothing line that he just got. So he gonna be selling joggers. What? Don't tell him?
Yeah.
Oh, he gonna be selling joggers, sweatshirts, tees. Right? I'm like, am I saying it wrong? But... Tell them what else.
Jackets, beanies, hats, sleeves for basketball and football.
Towels,
everything.
Everything that you could think of.
Anything you want with Heartless on it, let me know. I can get
Period.
It done. Even if you want that on your breast, I can get it done.
And then, no, wait, let me stop. I'm not going to cut you off. Then for my boutique, right now we're doing... Oh, I can't even tell y'all until I drop it. But I got my pants on right now that I'm selling with my logo on it with the stripes on the side. Yeah, that's all I'm going to show y'all right now. But let's get into this video. Okay. We got friends.
Hell no.
Don't do that.
That's a nuts.
What?
That's a nuts. No, ain't no fucking nuts.
Where is that nuts at? No. You are so dramatic.
That shit dead.
Come on, we gotta take a thing. Oh, look, y'all. Oh, can't even see what's in there. They gave us stickers.
Yeah, I put that on the top, stupid.
No, but we're gonna take a thumbnail. Come on. Y'all wanna hold this one?
The blood, yeah. She fell in love with the blood.
Yeah.
The blood, yeah.
Yeah, that was good. Yo, we got stickers. This, I don't know why the fuck that mean. Why they didn't give me friends the first time. I mean, the stickers the first time.
Ugh. Well, y'all want to see.
Oh.
Pick up my logo for my clothing.
Show them, babe. Boom.
Yeah, so don't steal my shit because it's in my name.
Period.
I'm suing your bitch ass.
Suing. I want to show y'all mine.
Putting white people in y'all life.
But yes, don't worry, it's not gonna like this box. Oh my god. The first two things. We got some Lays. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, babe, you got them. We still not gonna read this paper, y'all, because as y'all know, I don't like reading. So I'm not gonna read it to y'all.
Alright, this right here, like, it's gonna be good on the bitch.
Let me like them gummies that we get. Okay, come on. Let's try. We got.
Oh, that's the thing. What?
Don't read. Okay. Oh. Ooh.
I need a hot thing come on me.
You can't take the whole box. Okay, y'all. Okay, y'all. So this is the first thing we got. Let's read. What did it say on the paper? This is what we got, y'all. It looked like some chicken chips.
Crunchy and savory potato chips flavored with the delicious taste of roasted chicken. Don't get them out of the home, y'all.
He bad, y'all. We got a bad dog. Babe, put your head in the camera. Right here. It was at this point I knew I done fucked up. Oh!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
I can't.
That's feet. That's feet, nigga. You can't even deny.
Oh!
Fuck up, damn.
No! Time out. Ugh. Foul. That's probably what dog food tastes like.
Yeah, maybe. Get that shit to Romeo.
Oh, give it to one of your friends like a prank.
Bring that shit to Josh.
Oh my god, y'all.
Josh, nigga, if you watching this, I'm coming. You gotta eat some feet chips.
That was really horrible. Yeah, I thought I was lying
about the last chips when I said them out to like feet.
Why do they keep doing that to us?
That's feet.
Okay. Okay, babe, tell me what this is.
I see it on the back. You can eat that shit right there.
You don't have to eat the peanut, just eat the outside. Savory
peanuts coated with the country biscuit shell flavored with delicious bacon. These are seriously addictive.
You don't have to eat the peanut, just eat the outside.
Nope.
Yeah, you got to. Help, babe. Okay, help me. Help me, please. That was hard. Y'all, for real though, about both our clothing lines, we about to take off.
You eat this shit by yourself.
Please. Ooh, they kind of smell good.
Mm-hmm. Said they addicted.
You stupid.
You might get addicted. It's bacon, yeah. It's like bacon.
Yeah, you think that dog food.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't fucking with France. France is not someone I'm taking a trip to.
Me either.
And where the last one from? Japan.
Japan.
Not taking a trip to Japan either.
Y'all.
The XL, about look. That. I'm saying any United States. Fucking with this year.
Mm-mm. Listen, man, we spend all this money on this dang box and they gonna give us nothing that we like.
What is that?
I don't know, but it's two of them. You thought you was getting out? Nope. Let me get these, y'all. Y'all, this box not my favorite thing in the world.
That's this. Madeline. Madeline. Name is Madeline. Was given to these sweet and buttery cakes by King Louis in honor of royal chef.
So they're about to be royally fucking nasty.
At least they suck.
No, but you know, I don't eat bread like this.
A cake.
Well, if you don't have no dang icing, I don't want it. What's in the middle? Oh no, this is a big old
cornbread. Oh, for fucking free.
This feel like being boozled. French, y'all need y'all ass whooped. I just want y'all.
Oh, for fucking free.
Y'all need y'all ass whooped for this box.
I'm not fucking with Frank right now.
Oh, but they gave us a lot of stuff. Look, y'all. We got all of this and these left. We're not eating these yet.
The best thing in the fucking box in the game.
Okay, let's try these. It's two of everything. I think they know it's plus. So y'all, we got these next. I think they probably crackers. I hope they cookie crackers, not just crackers. My hair look big. I can't wait till y'all see what we got in store. If y'all got a small black business, black business? Whatever, if you got a business and you black and you the owner, support everybody else.
Only black people?
Yep.
But he's not even out here.
Mm-hmm. Only black people. We gotta stick together. What the? Okay.
The post office gonna put this shit in there.
You stupid. Oh, they chocolate crackers. Whoever LU is. It's kind of cool. It's cute.
Oh, that's what they said. Nah, that's not true. That's the other thing.
It looked like they just put the chocolate on top of a graham cracker.
It looked like a graham cracker.
Yeah. But not bad. You gonna take you to school? Nah, that's right.
One for four.
Oh yeah, that's good.
That's four, yeah. One for four.
Oh! Then we got these. Oh shit.
Yeah, that's by yourself.
Oh no, baby, that's different.
No, they're not.
These two different things. This say Sunday, this say nuts.
You may got nuts in it.
No, that's not nuts. That looks like
that's
cereal.
Nuts.
It's not nuts. Look it up on the package. See? I told you. Cereal. And that's nuts. You don't have to eat that one.
Hey, you start off with the cereal.
Oh, this kind of look good. Okay, here. Back your piece.
You like granola bars.
It do.
I don't even eat those.
I like granola bars. Okay, it's not bad. It just tastes like they put some cereal into a bar.
Yeah, that's
you didn't even eat it.
Yes, I did.
Just watched you.
Yes,
babe, eat it.
I did.
No, you didn't. I watched you. Bite it. See? It's not bad. It just tastes like literally like some cereal. Is it bad?
1 for 5. That one, I ain't spit it out. I want you that.
It's Grady.
Fuck with that, man.
Like, I don't know.
I need to start getting me a fucking bag.
Yeah, because we put it on the table. It was a nasty. Okay. Yeah. Next up, we got nuts.
You got it.
I got nuts. I got nuts. Ooh, this look good.
Like a Snickers.
It look like, yeah, a Milky Way. It's good. I gotta taste it because it don't got nuts everywhere.
No,
baby, literally.
I'm not eating it.
It tastes like another piece, another candy that we got down here. Because it's not as walnuts. I mean, hazel. Whatever. The nuts they use for Nutella. Okay, let's try. These. Look, baby, they gave us some more.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
No, just not. They not corn.
Wait. Crunchy biscuit sticks. Say biscuit. Dip in the chocolate.
I like Chris.
What do you say?
I like chocolate.
2 for 6.
No, 3. I like that. Okay, I'm taking these with me. You can take the rest with you.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, I'm giving this one to Josh.
Oh, look, baby, we got a lot of candy. Candy, candy. Okay, here. Eat that one. I made this one. I don't think these in the book. Oh, yeah, they are. What is it? They don't know? No! Oh, it's something you like. Give me the pink one. Babe, stop! Y'all, this is just some chewy candies. Fruity candies. Like Laffy Taffy and stuff. Hold on. Did you read that right?
Is it nasty?
It's like sour. No. That scared me. That really scared me. I'm like, wait, why wild powder coming out? It's good. Does sour make it better?
57?
It's real sour.
It's sour as fuck.
Ooh. Okay. We gotta try this one. This one's kind of like Lucas. Right? Woo! It's sour. You want sour?
I fuck with this. Fuck for 8.
It's good. I want some. Okay. I forgot to taste these.
Man, forget.
Okay. Oh, are they like soda? We got these. How much that like out there?
5 or 9.
What that taste like?
I might take a trip to France.
Okay, as usual, they got the instructions inside the box. I mean, when they go bad. And I got me another paper. New paper. It's from France.
Damn. That started out real bad. They're 0 for 4.
Y'all, this. Not even this. I'm like going to the bar.
I fuck with France.
You too?
I didn't even know how to do that shit.
No, the crackers was good.
This. But the candy good.
Yeah, the candy good. This too.
That?
Yeah, that was tragic.
You want this out?
Yeah, give me my candy.
France started out bad.
Facts.
They started out horrible.
But when we got to the bottom of the box.
Yeah. That shit good.
Yeah, it was. But them chips, I probably should never started with them. They had a chicken on the front, right? But okay, y'all. So we are gonna start our D&T World YouTube, where we're gonna do the rest of the snack crates when we get them each month. We're gonna do the rest of them on our D&T World. This is gonna be my channel, just do my hair and my reviews and all that. And then he got his own channel where he gonna do his reaction videos, pranks, and all of the good shit.
As long as you know, we about to do it.
So like, oh, I did it wrong. Give us a thumbs up. Come on. Give us a thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Oh,